I'd shoot a video over Mark's airbrushing. He just finished it, I think, this week. It's pretty cool.